35.
Thank you.
You're up 30-15, I think. Because it was 15 all. I thought you said it was 15 all. You got the first point, then I got the second one. So you're up 30-15.
35. Thank you.
Yeah.
From my Alzheimer's and Parkinson's and everything. I can never do those. We'll always go to the net. 40-30.
Because people are thinking they're going to hit the ball to my backhand, but it's really my forehand. And it's the same thing when I'm thinking about you. I usually try and hit it to their backhand, and it's really your best, it should be your best hand to me.
Right.
What's that?
Audio.
Yeah.
blankets over there by your back.
Oh.
He was mad when I got him to jump out, though. He's like, man, how'd you get me with those? Like, he couldn't put it away.
Yeah,
he takes those personally.
I think it hit the back of the line. I'll get it in a minute.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, you see,
I did better against him on Friday. I mean, I beat him one. He beat me 6-2, and then I beat him 6-0 on the second set, and then he beat me 6-2. And I was like, I just was like, I can't, you know. But he returns everything, and I tend to like hit the ball out like with guys who. He just waits for me to make my mistake, and that's what I do.
Right.
And, you know.
That's what my husband tells me all the time. He's like, with those kind of guys, you should put the ball in the court.
Right.
Because at some point, they want to make the
court. Right. Yeah. Yeah. That's where I have. I try and. Yeah, I try and like get a winner, and I'm like, I shouldn't have gone now. I should have waited until I had a better, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, 1-0.
Right?
I think it's your first serve, right? Take two.
Okay, thank you.
I was thinking it was your first serve.
Some matches on the A ladder yet? Not yet. top five.
Nice job.
Oh, no.
tell your husband I said hello.
Thank you so much, Patrick. Very nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Thank you.